In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand and an aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home and I miss my loved one so. In the early morning rain, with no place to go. Out on runway number 9, big 707 set to go. But I'm stuck here on the grass, where the pavement never grows. Tasted good, and the women all were fast. Well, there she goes, my friend. She's a rolling down at last. Hear the mighty engines roar. She'll fly where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines. She'll be flying o'er my home in about 3 hours' time. While this old airport's got me down, it's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold, blind, drunk as I can be. You can jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so I'd best be on my way.
de tourterelle seul à monter à pleurer sous la tonnelle la ritournelle me disait nous étions belles près de la tour mais un jour une demoiselle coupa nos ailes pour toujours lie, lie, lie. Une demoiselle coupa nos ailes pour toujours les demoiselles sont bien souvent des enfants brisant les ailes aux tourterelles aux amants. Lie, 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 pleurez vos ailes, je pleure ma belle dans le vent.
Once I loved a fair young maid, what in Camden did reside, and I did live in Shoreditch, which was a one-man Fulton ride. But there was a fly in the ointment, as you very soon shall perceive, for though I loved her oh so well, she loved to pull Portuguese. One day I saw them together, and I opened my mouth to speak, but what I saw before me made me shut my mouth up quick. For there they was a-sitting there, they was laughing and holding hands, and he was assiduous in other with pints of baby sham. He was a nasty piece of work, Gonzales was his name, and there he was a-dallying with the honour of my name. So I resolved to kill him, though I knew it was a sin, 'cause I didn't like Portuguese in general, and in particular I didn't like him. follows him unto his lodgings, which was in Millwall thereabouts. And I follows him up an alley, and I turns him inside out. And I muttered jealous oaths and things, and I bashed him black and blue. And I lifted up a manhole cover, and I bunged him down the sewer. Well, when she heard what I had done, she made my poor life hell. So just for the sake of peace and quiet, I done her in as well. And now I'm up before the beak to answer for me crime. He said, I didn't like what you did first off, my son, but I'll forgive you the second time. Now love and jealousy are dangerous passions, I should never have intermixed them. And I should have been much wiser, cause now I languish here in Brixton. And it's all for the sake of a fair young maid, what in Camden did reside. Oh, it's all for the sake of a fair young maid, I got 13 years inside.
Climb up the
good if we could say it together. Don't be afraid to sing me your mind. Sing about the joy that I know we can find. Wind them around and see what they sound like together. The song is love. The song is love. Wouldn't it be good if we could say it together? Don't be afraid to sing me your mind. Sing about the joy that I know we can find. Wind them around and see what they sound like together. The song is love. The song is love. The song is love. The song is love. I've got a song, let me sing it with you. Let me say it now while the meaning is new. But wouldn't it be good if we could say it together? Don't be afraid to sing me your mind. Sing about the joy that I know we can find. Wind them around and see what they sound like together. The song is love. The song is love. The song is love. The song is love. The song is love.
Every little bum like you, independent I will be. I want to have a little bum like you. You can wave the Union Jack, the stars and the stripes are on the back.
I want to have a little bum like you do. I want to have a little bum like you.
Now sent home to Moscow said,
have little bum like you. My bum will be twice as lit. I want to have little bum like you. I like you and you like me. But in case we disagree,
I want to have a little bum like you do. I want to have a little bum like you.
Nelson stood in Dublin town.
Where are you? To have a little bomb like you.
Then the blighters blew him down.
Well, I wanted to have a little bomb like you.
Who will be the first to say, come and join the IRA?
Oh, I don't want to be the first, do you? Well, I don't want to be the first, do you? Everybody says the same. I want to have a little bomb like you. I am not the one to blame. I want to have a little bomb like you.
Who will be the first to say, I'll throw the thing away? Oh,
I don't want to be the first, do you? I don't want to be the first, do you? I don't want to be the first, do you? I don't want to be the first, do you?
Never got. Now I'm just a rebel in the business needs responsibility, and freedom cannot be.
Freedom in my life, that's what I've always wanted. Freedom in my world,
that's what I've never got.
So think about the freedoms that you want and cannot have, and ask yourselves what freedoms are most valuable to you. And I'll tell you.
Yes, I'll tell you.
The freedom.
Oh, the freedom.
The freedom of will. The freedom of will. The freedom. The freedom of will. The freedom of will. The freedom. The freedom of will.
Thank you. Woman, woman, where she said, Jesus, Jesus, I ain't got no husband. Jesus, Jesus, I ain't got no husband. You don't know everything I've ever done. He said, woman, woman, you've had five husbands. He said, woman, woman, you've had five husbands. Woman, woman, you've had five husbands, and the one you've got now, he's not your own. She said, this man must be a prophet. She said, this man must be a prophet. This man must be a prophet. He done told me everything I've ever done. Jesus met the woman at the well. Jesus met the woman at the well. Jesus met the woman at the well, and he told her everything she'd ever
matter. Were you there?
Jesus came to Birmingham, they simply passed him by. They never heard a hair of him, they only let him die. For Bell had grown more tender, and they would not give him pain. They only just passed down the street and left him in the rain. Still Jesus cried, "Forgive them.
Never care to know that every step they take is placed on roads made out of men who had to carry loads too hard to bear.
That was not ours, that's what we always say. We'll build a new one, but some other day. When will we wake from comfort and from ease and strive together to create a world of love and peace?
People walk alone and have around them men with hearts of stone who would not spare one second of their day nor spend their breath in order just to say, "Your pain is mine."
That was not ours, that's what we always say. We'll build a new one, but some other day.